think the internet does not only connect people to people. I think it is increasingly growing into a vehicle to not only connect to people, but to access services, to access information, and as such, it's a great democratizing tool as well.